Well, hello again. I'm Benjamin Apple, and welcome back to Questions and Answers, the web series where I answer viewers' questions. Today's question is from Jerry Seinfeld, who writes, "The dry cleaner I can't stand, because I don't think he's doing it. I don't know what goes on back there, but I cannot conceive such a thing as actual dry cleaning. We all accept it because we see the stores everywhere, but think about it. Dry? What is dry? You can't clean something dry. What do? Tap it, shake it, blow on it? There's got to be some kind of a liquid back there. Did you ever get something on your clothes and get it off with your fingernail? That's dry cleaning." Thank you for writing, Jerry. The word dry in dry cleaning indicates that there's no water involved, but you're correct in thinking that the dry cleaning process does involve liquids. Usually it uses perchloroethylene, which is a chlorocarbon and an excellent organic solvent. Thanks for the question, Jerry. Please keep sending in your questions, anyone can, to questionsandanswers.series@gmail.com. Thanks for watching.